My friend David came up to see me here in the Pittsburgh area, and we went down to the world's biggest bicycle museum, Bicycle Heaven in Pittsburgh. And we went upstairs, and David said, I always wanted a PK Ripper frame with a Schwinn slick on the front and back with red line flight cranks. Well, he went home. He was up for a visit, and I seen these frames for sale. So I bought a PK Ripper frame, bought some tires and some red line flight cranks. I had to have the spindle machined down to fit in the bike. It's got an aluminum shell coaster brake because David always rode a coaster brake. He liked to do power slides and fake wrecks on the side of the road. We had all kinds of fun. We started riding when we was in eighth grade. We'd ride all day on the weekends. This is one killer bike. I hope you like it. I know David sure does.